One of the best parts about Rig is that you can use it for almost anything related to your studies.
The research and innovation grant, it's a win-win-win in my mind.
The summer after freshman year, I used my Rig to help me get through an internship in Washington, D.C. I was interning at the Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee right next to the Supreme Court and the Capitol building, and by the Senate buildings. It was right in the middle of everything in D.C. And without the Rig, I don't think I would have been able to afford all of those other sort of necessary items that go along with heading someplace new for an internship. So it was a really incredible experience.
So I was working at the Massachusetts Commission Against Discrimination, which does anti-discrimination law. It was a really amazing experience.
Over the junior year summer, I wanted to work with this new professor at a new research lab. I wanted to fund myself with the rest of the RIG grant and possibly secure a position at that lab in the following fall. I got a full-time position at that lab, so good thing I had that RIG grant.
The idea is to offer a $3,000 grant to students that we'd like to bring into the university. That works well from the point of view that it's enough money to enable a significant experience.
With my internship this past year, I was actually able to use it to buy like professional clothing. And it's just one of those things that like you don't really think about, but all of a sudden like it's this huge extra cost.
When I was doing the research, I needed a very high-end computer, and I didn't have that at that time. So I thought I should use pretty much half of my research grant to like fund for that. So I bought a computer with that.
A lot of what the students are here for is to learn about themselves and explore things that they might be interested in, and research is a fabulous way of doing that.
It allowed me to get hands-on experience into the career that I'm targeting, which is incredibly valuable.
It's great in the sense that they're building this young researchers.
Definitely solidified my plan for after college.
I had only been to Washington, D.C. a couple of times in my life, and I was working alongside all of the greats that I've heard about forever. It was just an incredible experience, and I'd do it again any day of the week, and it was definitely made possible by Rig.
We think the Research and Innovation Grant Program at the University of Rochester is a fabulous way to enable our students to come here and pursue experiential learning and to pursue something that is of interest to them. If that's the kind of thing that interests you, we'd love to see you here, and we'd love to see you do something fabulous with your Rig grant.